here with Bobby and JJ Radio. We have a new show partner. She's a lender of choice with Gold Financial Services, Miss Alanna Truitt. And she has a little segment that we're going to do every single week, which is called It Ain't Truitt, unless Alanna says it. So I want to say thanks for hanging out with us today, girl.
Yes, thanks for having me join.
Absolutely. So, all right. So let's talk about this mass panic that this coronavirus has created. Okay. Mm-hmm. How many phone calls are you getting every single hour? What are they about?
I mean, they all started this week, and I'd say there was about 7 to 10 on Sunday evening, and they've continued since.
Okay.
But I see it as a good thing. I mean, people are inquiring about their mortgages, their refinances, so it means people are staying active with what's going on.
Sure. So this is what you can kind of guide me through this, but I've been doing a lot of research, okay? So there's mortgage bond securities, right, mm-hmm. in Treasury. The federal government said that they're going to buy – it's going to end up being almost $14 trillion. So what that means to the consumer is this layman's. Usually, this investor market is not 100% guaranteed. So investors have their own risk, right? So if you go buy a house and you get an FHA loan with Miss Alanna Truitt or a VA loan or conventional loan, you guys originated with Gold Financial. But then what do you do after that, after you originate it?
Then it's sold.
Sold. So, mm-hmm. I don't think people know that. They think that, oh, Alanna's going to be my, mortgagee forever.
Right.
No, you are awesome at getting it through the process, mm-hmm. getting through underwriting, making sure that they get the best rate humanly possible.
Yes.
But then you go sell it on the backside, or Gold Financial Services does, mm-hmm. right?
Yes.
To investors.
Correct.
All over the world.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Now, these investors usually take risk, which hasn't been that much of a risk in the last mm-hmm. 10 years because the market's been going like that up, right? But now... they have the federal government said, you know what? The Federal Reserve says we're going to buy any of these 30-year notes so that these investors don't panic, because that's what they're trying not to do. So that's when you saw 0% mm-hmm. on, and that's one bank lending to another bank to lend, right?
Yes.
But that has nothing to do exactly with the rates that you're quoting every single day, right?
Right, that's correct.
And what I wanted to let people know is what ended up happening was the reciprocal, right? So how many refis you guys are overloaded. I think the same thing happened with toilet paper as it did with refis, right?
Yeah, everyone's backed up with refis. Everyone, and inquiries on refis.
Yeah, everyone's trying to get their house into a lower rate. And so it's just like let's say toilet paper was 49 cents 2 weeks ago. Now it's 79 cents, right?
Mm-hmm.
So because there's so much, you have so much in the pipeline, there's so many actual files being pushed through that mm-hmm. investors are like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Like, we'll do it at 4.25. We'll do it at 4.5. Right.
Right.
But my biggest question to you is it a good time to buy?
Absolutely. It's a great time to buy still. Rates are historically extremely low.
Yeah, still.
Even though, the market fluctuates. So you're going to see a slight increase, slight decrease, but it's still, a great time to purchase because we're still low and qualifications haven't changed.
Right.
The way we're originating and underwriting has not changed.
Right.
So I encourage everyone to still, if you were looking to purchase and, before summer or when summer comes and the kids are getting out of school, still call us and, we'll give you all your options and make sure that you're well informed of what's going on in the market.
For sure.
And any changes that we see happening.
And I think I want you to, because it doesn't feel like 2008 in the sense, because I was doing real estate back then,
mm-hmm.
because in 2008, overnight, the qualifications changed.
Right.
So I was able to give someone a loan that I now cannot.
Mm-hmm.
That's not the case right now.
Not at all. We haven't changed a thing.
So nothing's changed. So if you could give a guy a loan or a girl a loan mm-hmm. 3 weeks ago, you can still give them that same person a loan now.
Yep.
So because that's the biggest thing I think mm-hmm. people need to understand. Get it while you can.
Yes.
Market's hot.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I love it. For more information, to get a hold of Alanna Truitt, to figure out where the rates really are, to get rid of all the misinformation that's going all around social media, please call Alanna Truitt or text her at 210-248-4876. Again, that's 248-4876, or just email her at alanna@goldfinancial.com.